Hi, Nick.
How are you?
Excellent, excellent.
End of a long night.
End of a long night. Did you enjoy it?
I loved it. I thought the thing that came across was that business in this area is hotly contested because the sort of ferocity of competition between each table demonstrates to me that these awards are really keenly fought over. But there was also a generosity in the room, so when the winners went up on the stage and got the thing, there was a great round of applause. So generous, but nonetheless, there were some gritted teeth in there.
There was.
When the competition went up, right?
What did you think? This is an SME market we're playing in this area. There's a hugely kind of diverse business base in this region. What do you think of the businesses and the kind of breadth of the businesses you saw here tonight?
I think it's interesting because the old days, one industry towns, or maybe it would have been steel or coal, gone. All those big industries have gone. You would have got places like Bristol Filter was aerospace, and Sheffield was steel, and Scunthorpe.
Aberdeen and oil.
They've gone. And what happens is that the people have still got to put food on the table, and therefore they've got to either start their own businesses or the local community is coming up with lots of different types. That's what's happened here clearly, because if you just look at the board behind us, all the sort of sponsors are there, and the diversity of small businesses, and yet some of them, like the one that won the Business of the Year and two other awards. CXR
Biosciences.
They've been snapped up by some national company because of their excellence
They're a very interesting company because they came to a plateau in their business and then they moved on and they decided to change and tweak out what they did and they've internationalised their business terrifically and they're in that space where they're taking intellectual property and research and actually commercialising it, which is a hugely difficult thing to do.
Fantastic.
And they got their just desserts tonight, I think.
But they're sort of going to be a potentially world leader on this.
Yeah.
This is brilliant. But when trouble hits, as it hit the UK in terms of the mass employment companies, then you've got to find another way. And that's what this area found, Courier country.
Found
they had to diversify and plough their own furrow, and they did it.
I think what's also interesting about the awards tonight is we added in an apprentice, and showing people coming through from skills and training.
Yeah.
That's so important in an economy where you do have plateaus and you do have dips. You need to bring new talent through, and it's nice to see as well.
No, young people. I think we were talking also about things like the Dragon's Den and the Apprentice.
Yeah.
The young people are actually suddenly beginning to realise there's more to life.
Yeah.
And girls.
I'm not sure.
So in other words, business is exciting.
Yeah.
It's exciting, and some might even equate it with a sort of sport.
And the fact that people are now ploughing their own furrow more and more, and that's coming through from the skills base in the schools and the universities. You saw Dundee and Angus College here tonight. It's an exciting time for business, even though there are difficulties in the market. I mean, that's what I see.
Good for the Courier. This is the third year of the award's biggest ever.
It is.
And from the sort of noise, the roar in the room, this is going to go from strength to strength. You're going to have to find a bigger venue.
Yes, well, that's
the challenge.
That's always the challenge, getting bigger and better.
All right.
Nick, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
Great fun. Enjoyed it.